Okay, chill. Oh my God, just chill, chill.
Talk.
Did you guys know that veggies actually all go to hell?
Do they?
Yeah.
Wow. Who's that?
I don't know. I've never seen this number before.
Put it on speaker.
Hello?
Hey, this is Carl.
Oh, what up, Carl?
So, crazy question. What are you doing May 11th?
March 11th?
No, May 11th.
Cinco de Mayo?
No, May 11th.
John Morant?
May 11th.
Oh, May 11th.
Oh, May 11th.
I thought you were saying May 11th.
Oh, yeah. September 12th.
No, May 11th.
I think we're free, right?
Yeah, I think we're free that night. Okay. Yeah, for sure.
So. Awesome. So I can't go into details right now, but I made some really big promises to some really powerful people. And let's just say it's going to be better for everybody's kneecaps if 100 people are at the Tractor Tavern on May 11th.
I mean, we can for sure be there, but 100 people on a Wednesday night? In this economy?
Believe me, I understand. But listen, I was thinking, you have a band, I have a band. What if our bands did like a concert on May 11th at the Tractor Tavern? May 11th at the Tractor Tavern.
Yeah. We do have a band.
Pretty cool.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Awesome. Listen, if you guys could send a car
That's
to
enough.
The...
We got a gig.
All right.
Oh, George.
Sorry, Pete.